I woke up one morning and had a notification from Alarm.com that my smart water valve and meter had been shut off due to excessive water usage. I contacted my tenants and asked them if everything was okay, and they replied that they were all out of town. So I drove into town, went into the property, looked around until I noticed that there was a bit of moisture behind one of the tiles in the kitchen, went to the bathroom below it, and there was a little bit of water on the floor. So I called my contractor and had him come over. He had to open up the wall, break some tiles, and take out a cabinet, and he found a pipe that had burst. He repaired the pipe, we turned the water on, and everything was okay. I was able to get it all fixed and resolved before my tenants came back from their vacation and for less than the cost of my insurance deductible. Thanks to the smart water valve and meter, it was just a few gallons of water that poured out instead of potentially thousands, because it was able to detect the leak quickly and automatically shut off.